हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज निधिता। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल निधिताज अमेजिंग वर्ल्ड। सो इट्स इवनिंग टाइम एंड आई एम अ लिटिल बिट हंग्री, सो दैट्स व्हाई माय मॉम इज गोइंग टू मेक चीज पराठा फॉर मी। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग, लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल निधिताज अमेजिंग वर्ल्ड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो फॉर मेकिंग चीज पराठा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील नीड ग्रेटेड चीज with dough and some spices. So first of all we'll add our grated cheese in this bowl. So now we'll add some spices like black pepper powder in it, half teaspoon of black pepper powder, half teaspoon of kasuri methi, half teaspoon of chili powder and salt as per taste. If possible add salt a bit only, because cheese already contains salt. And now we'll mix these spices in our cheese with the spoon. Don't mix it with your hand, and mix it slightly. So now we'll take a portion of our wheat dough and make a ball of it, and we'll press it like this. Then we'll add our cheese stuffing into it. And we'll seal its edges. We'll press the edges so that our stuffing will not come out, and remove the excess dough, and then we'll roll it. We'll roll it gently. Rolling, we'll apply some ghee on a hot pan and cook our paratha on medium flame, and we'll cook it from both sides. And apply ghee on it. Now we'll serve it. You can eat it like this also, or with sauce also. So friends, now I'm going to eat this cheese paratha and tell you how is it. So I'm not eating this cheese paratha with sauce because I don't like to eat this with sauce, because it's natural taste. I love its natural taste, the taste of its cheese. So now I'll tell you how is it. Wow. See, it's very yummy. So friends, this is the best recipe for your snacks, breakfast. If you are a bit hungry, so you can tell your mom to make this. It's just 2 minute easy, quick and tasty recipe. So you can also try it at your home. Hope you enjoyed my today's video. I'll be coming soon with a new video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.